Good evening, and welcome to our Wednesday prayer service on the eve of Christmas Eve as we gather to pause and just breathe in God's goodness, to just enjoy what has happened through the day and ponder what will be coming up in the next couple of days. I hope that you will enjoy this time as together we have reflection, we listen to scripture, we have beautiful music, and we offer prayers to God. I'm the Reverend Karen Wismer here at Pine Shores Presbyterian Church, and we're glad to have you with us. We begin with music by Wayne Fisher. The scripture lesson for this evening comes from the prophet Isaiah, chapter 9, verses 2 through 7. It's probably for those who are used to celebrating Christmas, they have probably heard this passage before, but listen with fresh hearts to these words. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who lived in a land of deep darkness, on them light has shined. You have multiplied the nation, you have increased its joy. They rejoice before you as with joy at the harvest, as people exult when dividing plunder. For the yoke of their burden and the bar across their shoulders, the rod of their oppressor, you have broken as on the day of Midian. For all the boots of the trampling warriors and all the garments rolled in blood shall be burned as fuel for the fire. For a child has been born for us, a son given to us. Authority rests upon his shoulders, and he is named Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. I invite you to take a few moments just to reflect on what this season means for you, for us as a faith community, and for all of God's creation. This evening, as I light each candle, I'm going to pause and allow you time to lift up a prayer. Let us pray. God of wonder and amazement, God of whispers and delight, God of music and melodies that fill our hearts and our very souls, we gather to pause this evening, Almighty God, to feel the grace and peace that you grant to us. We pause this evening to ponder the words and the mystery and the wonder of this season, the sights and the sounds, the lights and the smells, the presence and the warmth. But most of all, we stop to ponder the greatest gift ever given, the gift of a babe born in a manger in Bethlehem to a young virgin mother, to a faithful father, and to a world unknowing, except perhaps shepherds and wise men and prophets of old. We have lifted up our prayers to you this evening, Almighty God, prayers for hope and grace and peace, prayers for healing, prayers for mercy and justice, prayers for understanding and forgiveness, prayers for miracles, prayers for those who are ill, prayers for those who are recovering, prayers for those who mourn, prayers for those who are discerning, prayers for those whose hope, like the candles, is flickering. And so on this eve of Christmas Eve, we gather once again in your presence. May you be gentle with us. May the night bring us good rest. And tomorrow may we celebrate in the joy of the day, in the gift that is almost here for us to remember and to celebrate. We lift all our prayers to you in the prayer which you taught us to pray, saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Just want to remind you that tomorrow, being Christmas Eve, we will have Christmas Eve services. We are offering three services, one at 4 and one at 7:30 and one at 5:30. The 4 and the 7:30 will be our traditional service here in the sanctuary. We will have a trio of strings that will be here and the regular candles. We have battery candles this year just to be safe. The 5:30 is our children-friendly service. We are hoping to do it outside, but right now it doesn't look like the weather's going to cooperate. So then we'll just move it inside. So we will have the 4, the 5:30, and the 7:30. We will also be live streaming the 4 and the 7:30. And just once again, we want everyone to be safe. We would love to see you, but most of all, you need to do what you need to do to keep yourself safe. So if it's rainy, just tune in to us and watch us that way. Now receive God's blessing for this evening. Beyond the darkness, there is a star. Beyond the noise, there is an angel song. Beyond the rush, there is a wondrous stillness. May peace and grace be with you. Amen.